Respect.
Just like squirming in my seat and shuddering at some of the things that you can do with your body. So gross and so wonderful at the same time. Two things I want you to work on. It's the same thing, kind of. Anytime your hand touches the ground or touches your body, I want you to actually feel real pressure there, yeah? There were only one or two times where you actually choreographed to touch the ground, like there was one lunge you did. You collapsed to the ground, but your light hand was so light on the ground. Make sure you actually use that. And then anytime you're touching your face or your heart or anywhere in your body, make sure that we're not dance acting it, yeah? In real life, if we're gonna touch your chest, you're gonna actually grab it and there's gonna be pressure against your palms and your fingers and you will then also have a bit more of an emotional reaction to it. So I just want you to be very cautious of those moments in your solo. Everything else was fantastic. Just make sure you really work through those few specific moments, okay? Great job, thank you so much.
Thank you, Brooke. And finishing off our seniors, we have Vlad's dad.